The World Stone. It was the power of creation and the birth of our eternal conflict. From the high heavens to the burning hells, our desire to control that power poisoned its very nature. And so, I gave my life to destroy it. But its corruption spread. If humanity is to survive, they must stand together and face the rising darkness. Though that may not be enough.
This is it. The dock for Wortham. Cure. That whole village has gone to hell. You sure I can't take you someplace else?
I didn't cross the world just to leave now. The town is through the forest, I assume.
Aye. Follow the road and be on your guard. Unfortunate things happen to travelers in that forest.
I believe in preparation, not fortune. But thank you. I will keep my eyes open. Dead. What fate has befallen Wortham? Some time to think, please. Potential becomes reality. An outsider. Drawn where they do not belong.
Yet you are too late.
Wortham is dead. Studies have paid off, it seems.
After him! Quickly! I'll secure the gate!
Bring the offering! The gift of blood shall open our Lord's path.
You there! What's your purpose, stranger?
I received word that Wortham had been attacked. The mayor requisitioned aid. What can I do to help?
The mayor? Akarat blessed that man's soul. Those cultists you just carved through attacked the town and dragged our people towards the caves in the west. You here to aid us? Then help my men kill those bastards and bring back anyone who lives. Go! Please, hurry! We'll guard the gates with our lives. I promise you.
Get to safety. I'll find the villagers.
I'm afraid it's not the time for that. I am stronger still.
Others are guarding the gates. Get to them, quickly! This must be the cavern the guard spoke of.
There's a chill coming on. truth of greatness is on me. I'm going to help you.
Another sacrifice arrives. Through your flesh, the Lord of Damnation shall have his bride. Behold the gift of Hell's new master.
Stronger still.
Gods. He killed them. He killed them all.
You're all right, friend. Tell me, do you have the strength to make it out of here?
Thank you. for the sin of your existence will be bled away.
Nothing remains but Char. It seems dark forces have set their eyes upon Wertham. The cultist leader mentioned a Lord of Damnation, said he was seeking some prize. That face wreathed in flame could have only been his.
Adventurer! Cain! The cultists are attacking the Western Gate! We need help holding them back! Another stronghold there. Don't worry about the town. Go. Show those cultists no mercy.
Thank you. Please. Not the time for that. My studies have paid off, it seems. Thank you. Lord Skarn, the Shard is ours, and the rite is nearly finished. The way will open.
You are not alone, supplicant. Slay the intruder in my name.
Knowledge is its own form of strength. I'm afraid it's not the time. This is a piece of the World Stone. Absolutely fascinating. Kane will know what to do with it. We were lucky I arrived in time. The cultists were summoning demons, Their leader called out to the Lord of Damnation, a demon named Skarn. Indeed. And there's the matter of what we do with the Shard. This sort of power does not belong in mortal hands.
Not alarmed, my old friend, for these frail bones come to you with an urgent request. My apprentice, Lethys, through foul means acquired a shard of the World Stone. In her pursuit of power, she has brought ruin upon Ashwold. The dead rise from their graves, and the balance teeters on the brink of disruption. Much like I. You cannot have forgotten the significance of that stone, or the sacrifice it took to end its threat. So I beg of you to lend your aid however you can.
Of course I will. After all, Kane. Power yearns to be exerted, and infinite power. Well, I will do everything I can to ensure that is something we never witness unleashed.
This is sanctuary. To protect it, you must cross many lands where forgotten evils linger. Yet you must go without fear into the heart of the unknown. This burden falls to us. A chance to fight the darkness, to ensure our home survival. For a new evil covets the World Stone's power. If a shard falls into Hell's clutches, our world will burn.
Very well. I will meet you as soon as I am able.
Be not fearless, for those without fear are those who have nothing precious to hold on to. Challenge fear. Overcome it, but deny it. At your peril.
Thank you.